my great honor to again remind everyone to please be seated and welcome to the stage next. An exciting performance by famed pianist Thomas Pandolfi, Julia graduate, and I was just told that he still maintains more than 100 performances every year all over the United States and around the world, and is known to be one of the most famous celebrated pianists of the country, and we're so glad to welcome him to the stage next. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Genius.
Oh,
Thank you. 感谢今天咱们声入于斯那么多好朋友们今天能够到现场来支持我们的音乐会，我同时呢我也特别的荣幸，也特别的高兴与大家在这里共度这个美好的夜晚。那么在这里呢提前祝大家中秋节快乐。 谢谢。那么接下来呢，也允许我再次这个邀请本场音乐会的艺术总监，也是我的好朋友王妮妮女士上台，我们将一起带来瑞尔第歌剧《茶花女》当中的选段，女主播，谢谢大家，谢谢。
Yeah.
But she's also the artistic director of the whole performance. She's the soul of tonight's concert. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah!
我特别要感谢我们台前幕后的所有工作人员，我们的舞美、灯光、音响，以及我们所有的义工，感谢大家。
including the
the stage technicians, all the volunteers made it happen. Thank you for all your hard work.
好，接下来让我们用热烈的掌声，有请本次音乐会的总策划朱一鸣先生、朱晓东先生，还有我们的总顾问张明慧女士。
大家是不是还要再听一首？让我们场上场下、台上台下的所有的人一起来唱一首应景的歌，是什么呢？
要不我们选一首大家、我们全场观众都会唱的好不好？好。OK， 马上中秋节就要到了，那我们大家一块唱一首《月亮代表我的心》好吗？好。 Did not come with your personal Chinese translator interpreter. You're gonna have to hum along with the next song. This is by Teresa Teng, only the most famous celebrated Chinese singer. The moon knows how I feel about you tonight. I did not, but I guess we're all singing, so please join this wonderful performance. Everyone, please stand and join us in this song.
Thank you.
Oh,
and how about another round of applause?
Oh,